Good morning, everyone. Look at that sunrise. Beautiful sunrise. Worked on the garden a little bit here. I ended up taking a day off, and I will explain here. I didn't record for a day. I started working on different things here. I came on here, and I said, okay, I'm going to get ready, and I'm going to go. I'm going to go and, you know, loot and pillage and plunder and all that fun stuff. And I got sidetracked on other things. I finally took all my weapons and I upgraded them. I merged them together, and I'm going to take these clubs here real quick to show you what I'm talking about. And then I'm going to clear out my inventory and we're going to go scavenge. So I think you can do it with these. Yep, there you go. So it doesn't matter which, I think I've shown you guys before, it doesn't matter which way you put them. It's all going to be the same result. So just throw them in there. 156 and 208 puts me up to 215. There you go. And so that's what I do with all my weapons, even my parts, even stuff I can't use yet. So I've shotgun, upgraded a hunting rifle, upgraded a pistol here, done all that stuff. And it was actually something I had people telling me I need to do anyway. Just haven't gotten around to it, and now I did. Let's see, what else did I do here? I went and did a little bit of mining as well down below, and let me show you guys that here real quick. I got both forges going, making clay, and the other one's melting down iron. Okay, so I've already shown you guys this one. Pretty much cleaned out. I mean, I can go a little bit this way, but that goes right in the other side of that one. So this one's pretty much done. And then I wanted to go straight. Nope, I went down. So okay, let's do this again. Go straight. And boom. Smack dab into this one. Now I've gone up as far as I can topside here, because I'm starting to get dirt right there. So I'm about as far as I went out pretty far too. So I'm pretty much done with this section here. I might take out some of that and see what I can get. But from here on out, it's just down. And then over here, all this iron, all of that wonderful iron, and I can go even further down. So I'm going to be here for a little while, clearing this whole section out, getting all of the goodies. So I'm going to have iron for days. That's a good thing. I already went and got clay for days, so I'm set there as well. And now that I remember, I think I'm good on food and water. Let's top off, get a quick bite. Eat that one. We're full there. And drink. And what else do I want to do? I want to get some fuel. And I think that's going to be it. I think I'm good on everything. I get the feeling I'm going to need a battery, but I'll leave it. All right, I'm going to leave these here to cook. Let me top off this and the clay. Oh, damn it. There we go. Pick that up. How are we doing over here? Excellent. Let me top these off as well. It'd be nice if I could just shift click, but I can't. Alright, so I've got my wrench, I'm gonna have to go hunting for feathers. Got a nice so, because I'm gonna plan to kill if I can. Yeah, I combined quite a few items actually. I went and combined, already got these guys cleared out, right? Yep. There was a screamer that came by last night as well. I wonder where she went. There she is. Nothing. Glad you're dead. Okay, back up front. I should probably go get that air crate, that airdrop too. Come on, get up. There we go. 72% full. Let's go get that airdrop. Man, this bike is glitchy. Oop. Nest. As fast as you can get on and off this bike, there is no... I mean, it's not that bad to go ahead and just stop for a nest if you see one. Oop, nest. This thing's out there, ain't it? Yep, there we go. Ooh, double nest. I'll definitely stop for that. Just an egg. There we go. I like how there's an... Whoa. I like how there's no delay. As soon as you are jumping back on that bike, you're gone. Well, sounds like my dog is going to start barking here in a minute. I hear any yipping. He must have heard a car door a couple blocks away. Alright. I know I got coming. Oh, that was weak. Ooh, that was close. Anything else showing up? Oh, there's one over there. Oh, down the hill. One over here is now showing up. There it is, dead ahead. Looks like schematics in that one. What else we got? Nothing. Okay, nothing else showing up. I had someone also ask, can you shoot your gun while on the mini bike? Unfortunately, no, you cannot. That would be pretty wild if you could, but nope. Let's go over this way. A little exploring going on here. Yucca plants you cannot drive through. Okay. Good to know. Let's see. Where do I want to go here? Oh, there's a dirt path here. And when there's a dirt path, there's going to be a road. Up the hill we go. Come on, turn. Doesn't want to turn. The other direction is a road. I don't know if I've been here or not. I see a body. Another dirt road over this way, so let's just follow the road. Campsite. And they're all just hanging out. Continuing on. Wow, this thing goes on for a long way, doesn't it? Just coast down the hill. Slow down a little bit. Hit the brake. Drag the brake. If I have a chance, I think I might scrap this car down here. Yeah. I think I'm good. Looking for the fuel, really. Okay, out of here. I'm my mini bike, my moped. Huh, water tower all the way out here. Yep, looks like I found the road finally. Oh, hello. Graveyard, nice. Into a plains biome, and we got a dead end here. And I've already gone this far. No, I was gonna go after that deer, but seeing it's only 9 in the morning. Yeah, I don't need that headache of starting to hunt. What is this over here? That looks like charcoal. It's coal, alright. Grab this real quick. Back on the bike and go. Oh, backpack. How about that? Ooh. Shotgun parts. This is another one of those biomes I kind of like. The plains biomes, savanna biomes. I like them because the view that you have is just, you know, pretty much unbeatable, except for in a desert, obviously. But the downside of these places are, one, you overheat really easily. Oh, you should be dead. Now you die. You overheat really easily. The other downside is there's a lack of trees. Now, I mean, obviously there's some over there. In the past, there's been a very bad lack of trees. And, you know, that's one of the reasons why I normally won't set up in a biome like that. Whoa, he came right at my ass, charging me, fool. Nice glitch, huh? Buries himself in the wall. So, I mean, if you can set up in one of these places that's within eyesight or earshot of, regular biome, then, you know, you're golden. You're good to go. You can set up in a nice biome like this one. You're probably not going to see too much rain. And, you know, you don't have to worry about wood or anything because you're set there. What the hell? Rechargeable battery. Ooh. Thank you. I'm gonna have to offload already. Glass. Meh. Let me go offload. Maybe I'll scrap these cars. Oh. Look what happened. Freaking rain now. Had to open my mouth, didn't I? Just had to open it. Ah, crap. See ya. Ah, here we go. Found ourselves a town, and it looks like it's a decently made one, too. About damn time, eh? Grab some coal over here. We got here, folks. Ooh. An apartment building or a hotel, whatever that is. We'll look at it in a minute. Gas station. Lots of cars there. Or is that a dealership? It's probably a dealership. Bank? Yep. Cinder blocks? That is the end of town there. Abandoned outpost. Not a very big town. Oh, what's this? Is that what I think it is? That looks like a prison. No. It's a theater. I haven't found a prison yet, so I really don't have no idea what they look like. What do we got over here? Working stiff tool store. Good. Everyone's waking up. Even better. Cat food. Yummy. Nice big hotel. Where are you gonna drop it? You're gonna drop it up the top of the hill? Yes, you are, you dumb son of a... Well, not that big of a town. But still, I mean, some good stuff here. Working stiff tool store. Couple of homes. Definitely something I might want to keep in mind. But, you know, with the hub city right there, you know, do I really need to go anywhere else? I mean, granted, yes, the hub city is going to have more nasty things there that want to claw my face off. There is that, you know, minor detail, yes, yeah. Bird's nest. But, there's everything that I need there. Two bookstores, you know, Working Stiff, Shotgun Messiah, Shamway Foods, which I haven't even explored yet. Get up the hill, come on. You know, apartment building, and, you know, all these nice little goodies. Many of which I have yet to take a look at, and so... And it's right there. Oh, boy. This chest better be freaking worth it, man. Crap. Am I doing what I think I'm doing? Yeah, I'm going down the hill and I really don't need to. Get up, get up, get up. There we go. Wow, this thing is really out there. There it is. Ride the brakes. Now, what I mentioned, it doesn't rain that much in the plains in the savannah here. And what's it doing again? Raining. Nope, totally not worth it. Alright. Forget this noise. Let's head home. Explored a little bit, found some okay stuff. Filled up the bike. I wonder what else we're gonna find on the way back. I've gone far. Holy crap. Look at my bed, it's just a speck. I do need to get more wood, I know that. Because, since I've been out of coal, I've been having... Really? You're going to get hung up on that little rock? Since I've been using wood to fire the furnace, or the forge, because I'm out of coal. And so I pretty much used up my supply of... wood, so I need to go out and get more. I love this when they do this. Desert right next to a winter biome. That's just awesome. And I'm probably going to come up to that two-bit town that you guys have already seen me go through. Or not. Maybe right back into the desert. Okay. Where am I at? Way over there. Roadblock on cars. And a dead end. So. Screw the road. Take the direct route. Oh, really? Yeah, I know there's another nest there, but screw it. I'm going. Oh, come on. Just run those things over. I can run over zombies and kill them. Why can't I run over yucca plants? This is starting to look familiar. Oh, that was dangerously close. You know, maybe I'll craft a new bike. You know, that's got a higher, you know, value and everything. And then when I do that, I will go to one of these cliffs here and just go full steam right off the edge. See how much damage I take just from... You know, going gung-ho on the crap. Nothing. You cheap bastard. That is the only problem. If you get too close to the bike and you try to interact with it, it doesn't always let you. Head. Crouch and you get more damage. Yeah, well, I'm here. I keep a little bit of distance off the bike. If you're right on top of it, you're not gonna... It's not gonna let you back on. I just did that. I just ran that poor deer over. Oh, that was horrible too. That sounded horrid. Oh, I don't want to pick that crap up. poor deer. Look at that. Like a skilled mini bike rider. I got skills. Let's grab some more of this while we're at it. I still haven't planted the trees in my yard yet. I will probably do that here if I remember to before I get back inside. I was told don't do it because it causes lag, but I'm only doing three. So I really don't like being out here having to look over my shoulder all the time. I have the safety of my walls now. Let's put it to good use. Now, yeah, I am. I don't want to. With the walls here, I mean, I could just turn around and I could expand everything here. Yeah, put more walls up to encompass the tree farm, if you will. Which I don't really rule out in the future. You know, I'd clear up some space, make myself a little tree farm. You know, screw it. I'll eat them right now. One isn't gonna hurt me. And last one, right there. Okay, that's it. Just those. Well, not a bad run. I really wasn't going to loot everything in sight. I mean, that really wasn't my goal to start with. It was more or less to explore. Originally, what I wanted to do was go take a look at the hotel to that small little run downtown to the north. But, plans kind of changed. Let's see, put that one in there. Rechargeable battery. I am part of the nail gun. Okay. Can I assemble this thing yet? Yes, I can. So, I wonder what else I am missing. The nail gun receiver. Don't think I have that. Nope. Okay, good to know. Now I can update the AK parts. And that was it for this one. Put that over there. Put you down there. Yeah, you're getting hot. Alrighty. I like to keep things just nicely sorted. There we go. Oh, forgot to drop off this stuff. So, that pretty much does it, I think, here, guys. I've got more work to do on the rooftop garden. You know, did some expansion. I'm gonna have to. But I ran out of, wood frames, so I gotta craft some more wood frames so I can go ahead and get more of these made. And I planted some of these without even cultivating, so you can see over there it's just grass, it's not cultivated. So we'll see how everything grows here, what happens. So almost ready. Looks like our harvest is gonna be ready here soon, hopefully. And I'm going to probably have to put some kind of support on the inside here, because I don't think I'm going to be able to go too much farther without compromising the inside here. You know, it. Come on. There we go. Yeah, I'm going right down the center. So if I continue to walls out this way and I'm taking all this out, I fear I'm going to compromise it. So I'm probably going to look into building something across here to kind of keep things together. I don't know. I'll have to figure something out. That is a concern of mine. But we'll see. We'll see. So I'm going to wrap this one up here, guys, and I appreciate you guys watching. Hopefully you enjoyed, and even though I'm taking the week off, I will probably still have 7-day videos for you because I am a little ahead on the ball here. I'm a little ahead on the recordings, so I will probably continue to put those up every day or close to every day. I'll just go ahead and schedule it and leave it at that and, you know, let you guys enjoy. There we go. And hopefully when I come back in a week, I will be able to answer questions and just pick up where we left off and continue my slow trek. I don't have an end date. I should probably think about that. What do you guys think? But, alright, that is it for now, guys. Thank you for watching. See you later.